Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13. This is our colony of Cougar's Hope. And lots of choices this time. First of all, Purple Imperator are visiting us. Who are they with? They're with the Gray Mouse Combrere. And if I remember right, somewhere down in here, yeah, these guys, Creep, I remember Creep from last time, from the City at the Tree, are visiting, or are passing by. Factions? City at the Tree, right there. Oh, okay. So the Gray Mouse Combrere barely likes us. They'll visit us. They're not hostile. So I wonder where hostile starts. I wonder if that's... I don't know. I was going to say 99, but... Hello. Hello, Ronnie. You are hunting rabbits. Good shot. So that's one of the things to figure out right now. What to do. First thing to do, I just saw her. There she is. Hen is out of her zone. So Hen 1. Hen 1. There you are. That's why she's not with the other ones. Okay. Second of all, Flash got tangled up with a wild boar. Interesting. Okay. It was requested that maybe we take some of our melee characters and train them up. Get them out there shooting rabbits and squirrels so that they can get kind of graduated into shooting rifles instead of stabbing with pocket knives. So that is definitely something to think about, is something to do. Rabbit is taming a boomalo. But speaking of rabbit, I thought last episode... breakdown and looked at Rokes because he's got a shattered jaw, operations, add bill, and I didn't see anything in here that looked like some way to fix a jaw. I didn't notice this one, install dentures. So we can fix Rokes and Agera. Same thing. So we can fix both of them. I would probably want to use Rabbit. 14 of 20. Michael's a 9 of 20. And he's the best. Flash is fully healed. Good. So let's hopefully... Oh, you're kidding me. Let me guess. Klaus again, right? Agera. Okay. Do it this way. And Nettie. Again, and Brand. So, Agera brought in a disease and gave it to Brand, who gave it to Nettie. Well, at least it wasn't Klaus again. He got malaria, and he's got the other one. A third one? I don't think any of us could take that. Anyway, get this going again. All right, turn you off. Which battery? Right in there. Okay, and that will get fixed. So, how you doing, by the way, Klaus? You're still right at that edge. Okay. Anyway, I was in the middle of thinking about things, wasn't I? I'm at the end of a long day, so my brain is not fully here right now. Rokes needs an operation. Dwayne, Klaus, Kathra... and there's another one in here. I'll need some shooting practice. We've not been attacked for a while. We just got done with that mech raid, but we've got kind of a break. We could go and play with these guys. I don't know how smart that is, but or we could just finish up our designing in here. There's lots of things we can do, lots of things that will be covered in the next two or three episodes. What do we got going on here? We've got some loving going on between Rooster and Hen. We're going to have some more chicks hatched soon. Okay. Bedroom has started to be formed in there. Let's get that smoothed. Floors. Okay. And the shooting. Alright, let's do this. Let's rework things. Once Eric picks up so I don't accidentally cancel anything, let's take Ronnie. Well, where'd you go? Pause. You got him first shot. Wow. Okay. But that... I'm going to pause so they don't trigger to do another job here. All right, Ronnie down to 3. And Eric... That's not hunting. That's hunting. What was that? Wardening? That's fine. All right, so take you to a 3, you to a 3. So Eric is going to concentrate on research again. Ronnie is going to concentrate on hauling and then cleaning. Okay. Let's verify some things. First of all, let's look at all of our... let me do it this way. All of our melees. So, there we go. So, Rokes, character, you're not a brawler. Alright. So, Klaus, not a brawler. Brawler will get angry if you give him a gun. They'll get a huge mood debuff. So, next would be Dwayne, is a night owl, not a brawler. And Kathra is a nudist, but not a brawler. And Natalia is neither. Okay. I think Natalia we're going to keep, at least for now, working on combat supplier. Ooh, that's good. Working on the cooking and keeping us up going there. How are we in cooking? Actually sitting really good. 38, 39. Our chart's going to be off my screen here before long. So she's doing a good job with that. Let's, first of all, Bran, where are you at right now? Let's get this combat supplier talked to. I don't know where you are, so let's do you this way. Bran, you're right in there. Come on over and call up these guys. Got a spaceship flying over, and he wants to do some trading with us. So he announced his presence. All right. Now, combat suppliers, if I recall, have got cheap medicine. Right there. We will buy every bit of it. We only have 292 silver, though. But if you get a combat supplier, you buy all their medicine. That's just what you do. And we will take all your components, too. Thank you very much. Otherwise, what can we get rid of to overtake that 608 and hopefully leave us a bunch of silver to boot? Because they've got 4,000 available to buy with. So what can we get rid of that we don't truly need? These are our items over here, this column. We'll get rid of that one. Steel military helmet shoddy. Yeah, we'll keep that one. Armor vest, all poor quality. A pistol, normal, we'll keep those for now, because we're going to do a little bit of shooting training, rifle training. So we'll keep all of those. Keep that one, definitely. We'll get rid of the shiv. Move down here. Gladius, shoddy, 94%. Yeah, we can make these. So, in fact, let's do sell all of those. Well, that's all we have to sell. Am I getting that right? This is all their stuff to sell us. Okay. So we owe them 38 out of our 292 for this trade. Is there anything else that they've got that we want? Don't want to buy any weapons. They're always way too expensive. We do have parts, though. Let's think about this. We got some body parts here. I'm trying to remember. It's been a few days since I've recorded. So what kind of body parts are we missing right now? Problem is, I've been watching Vapa's series and I've been watching Kathra's series, and now I've got all these characters from even Night Ghost is doing something on his live Twitch stream, putting those on his YouTube channel. So I have got my brain all scrambled as to which character is missing what part right now. Seems like all we have is a shattered spine and 2 broken jaws. Am I correct there? There might be a missing toe or finger here or there, but I don't think there's any eyes damaged. I don't think there's any other parts damaged. So I think we can... Normally I would buy the bionic eye without hesitation, just to have it in stock, but we haven't got the 1300 to do that with. So I think we're done. We're going to end up with 250-something, except. Yeah. All right. Pause. That dropped where? I just heard it, but I didn't see it. Oh, I heard it again. It should have dropped somewhere near this guy, or wherever the other one is, or this one. There they are. Okay, Rabbit's off doing that. Dwayne, why don't you come and grab the medicine? And Klaus, you're hauling. Eric, playing chess. Klaus, you can do it. Would you come and grab this one? Let's get these indoors. Okay, so I'm going to say we're not going to pop the box down here this time. Let's start working on some of these other things. Another possible topic to dive into will be kind of what started off as a joke, and then it kind of dawned on me that maybe it would be actually a advantageous move. How about we start taming turtles? These tortoises are tough beasts. They bite, they don't do a tremendous amount of damage. That's Klaus, right? Yeah. But they're very annoying. I mean, they snip off fingers and things. And to have them in our gauntlets, I don't think they set off the traps. I'm not sure about that, though. But they could definitely go after enemies. Maybe an enemy that's trying to throw frag grenades might throw it at the turtle and blow himself up. I don't know. But they just might be an advantage to play with. Anyway, Klaus is probably needing a treatment. He's not. Okay. He needs is just getting some rest, and that's going to fix him up. Okay, we'll do that. So that should go away. Need research project. Oh, that's true. That is true, and that doesn't do us any good because we don't really need any of these things. So what's there for Eric to do right now then? Work, Eric. He's going to go out hunting then. All right, we're going to make that a 4. And so he'll do construction. Okay. So let's set Rokes hunting. Well, okay, let's get pistols and rifles in all these people's hands. Let's do that first. So Klaus, we're going to leave alone. Rokes, where is Rabbit? Do we set up Rokes's operation right now? Rabbit is asleep. Okay. Rokes needs, you need some rest too. What is our best hospital bed? Right there, excellent. Rokes, you are getting a meal. Let's let that finish. Just in case this cancels it. And it just might. Alright, well, I'm going to come back to you. Because you're going to take forever to eat. In fact, you're losing this. There we go. Alright, we just got that done. Alright, let's set up a operation for your jaw. Right there. And let's have you rest until healed. You'll sleep there. When Rabbit gets up, he'll grab a meal, then he'll come and do the operation. And hopefully we'll notice it. We'll be able to watch it happen. Poor mood is Klaus. So I think that means he's improving. It was critical before. So that's Rokes. So who else did we have? Cathra. And Klaus. And who's doing the tapping? Dwayne, there you are. All right, Dwayne, let's grab what? Character 3 at shooting. The minigun. All right, you get not a shotgun. Survival rifle is what I thought I was about to say. Where's the pistol at? There's a charge rifle over there, too. And I need to do something with the animals' foods this episode, too. There's a pistol. Okay, so you're going to get a hold of that. Is that rain? It is rain. Okay. One patient awaits medical operation. Shield user has ranged weapon. Ah. All right. Assign? Yes. Can I do this without waking them up? Well, let's just do Dwayne for now. You are now a soldier. And let's see this happen right before our eyes. You're going to turn around and drop off the personal shield, but everything else is acceptable. Okay, and you're going off stone cutting. All right. Work, Dwayne. Hunt, two. That's your first two. Klaus, we'll do that as well, and we'll turn off your hall temporarily, or just take it down. Kathra, now we have to remember to get weapons in all these folks' hands. That's going to be your first two. And who am I missing? Rokes, that's going to be your first two. And take that down. Okay. Alright, we'll do that. That makes Eric now the constructor. So let's just kind of keep an eye on everybody, see who's wandering about. Actually, let's reset you. Hunting wild boar. Okay. And while we're waiting for everyone to get up, boy, it's hard to see now that it's raining. Let's find a squirrel that's near home. Easier said than done. That rain really makes it hard. What's it say here? A foggy rain. That's what I thought. You, unforbid. There. Oh, I saw one. I did not. Okay. Squirrel. Not going anywhere near here. There probably isn't anything right near home. Because of Selma and Remy. And Flash. Okay, we'll do this then. That gives us four squirrels. Hunt any rabbits. Yeah, it's going to take them a while to... Let's take a look at that. Dwayne. Character. Shooting. 2807. 2824. 2840, so even misses will give him a boost in his skill. Any rabbits out here? Right there. I'll zoom out, find all the rabbits. That it? Lots of them. Down there among boomalopes and bears. Yeah, let's go a little bit higher. There we go. Hunt. Now, I was going to say, are there any turtles? Let's go look at those, but let's peek at these guys first. Needs, you're going to be eaten immediately. Alright, so we're going to have to babysit you. You did eat, and you got into a turtle. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, he's going to eat. Klaus, needs, you're out here in the wide open space, and you're happy, and... Yeah, this will do you some good until you shoot yourself in the foot or somebody else does. Oh. No. You gotta have a gun first. Okay. Come on up here and, I don't want to use this charge rifle yet. I want to save that for something really important. So let's let you guys practice with little pew-pews. So, equip this one. What was that? Klaus got into it. Yep. Alright, go get fixed. Alright, Kathra, where are you? And is Rabbit... Rabbit is still sleeping. Cathra is up. Not eating. Where are you at? You are hunting wild boar. Okay. Let's give you the normal pistol right there. Now that leaves Rokes, which we could go ahead and do that right now. Give him the other... No, give him the PDW. Reserved by Klaus. Okay, I guess I just did that. Don't have another survival rifle. So we've got this guy over here. He's incapacitated. Rabbit's here. He's here to give him the anesthesia. Klaus is going in to get his his pride fixed. What did he break? He got a scratch from a wild boar on his right shoulder. Okay. He's fine. So how are we doing here? Almost done. Lots of blood. No little score saying what the percentage chance of a successful what have you. He now has dentures. And he is wiped out from anesthesia. Okay. It worked. Let's preemptively do Agera as well. Maybe that will cause her to want to join us even more. Does it work that way? Dentures. And done. I can't say go to the medical bed, but I can make this a medical bed. And I'm hearing shooting out there. So, unmedical, a couple of these. I noticed one of them was sleeping on the floor a while back, and I didn't realize it was because I only had one bed that wasn't medical. Anyway, who's shooting? Dwayne is. Going after that, am I paused? I'm paused. Actually, it was Klaus that went after this one. You're going after something else. Clear down over there. Okay. So, where was I? Cathra, I think all four of them got their weapons. Cathra is still set to cleaning, though. Work. Right there. Two. Hunt. Two. That's interesting. Why is Cathra cleaning? Okay, look at this again. Oh. Well, no. I did four rabbits, a few squirrels, and there were already some wild boars queued up. So there's plenty of animals to hunt. Okay, Cathra. Two on hunt. And two on clean. She should do the hunt and then do the clean. What am I missing here? There's plenty of game. Alright, so this one bear. Eight. We're good. Now that I can see... Actually, let's unforbid this one. Let's find some turtles. And send Rabbit out there. Let's get up closer to home. Rabbit. Hunt those squirrels. Okay. Turtles. Okay. Actually, we can tame over here. That's no problem. Just don't want to be hunting over here. You know, I don't see any turtles right now. There's one. Alright, zoom out. Let's see how many we can trigger. Just two. Tame. Let's go up like this. Do it again. Tame. Got four of them that time. Klaus is fully healed. Oh, from his scratch. Okay. Not from his... whatever the five... yeah, the disease he had. Anyway, double click, and I only get one this time. Okay. So that's all the turtles that we can reach. Actually, let me try one more thing. Double click again. That triggered all these guys. And we can go over here and do this again. And that gave us two. So there's another one somewhere we just found. Tame. Where are you over here? So if I were to try and actually do it like that. No more. Okay. That's all that we're going to find right now. Okay. With that, what's next? So we've got the four out and about, shooting whatever moves, trying to dodge bears. Hopefully they're not going to walk over to the cougar and say, here, kitty, kitty. There's another one. Needs. You're going to be a problem before the episode ends. I haven't seen a cougar in a long, long time. Michael's sleeping. Can't wait for Klaus to get over all of this so I can get him out there mining again. I need gold. Now, that combat supplier, there wasn't gold, right? I didn't see any building supplies or food, so I'm pretty sure there wasn't. Okay, well, let's work with animals. Assign animals. We need to get them out of the... we got them out of the fridge. We did. But we haven't got all of the animal food out of the fridge for them. So I need to adjust some things here. This... what am I looking at here? I'm looking at the rain. I'm noticing that this is gray and this isn't. What does that mean? But actually, you are, I believe, eggs. And you are... combat supplier's left range. Your food... Rokes is no longer incapable of walking. So Rokes is up. And he's got his teeth back. And... Gira. Health. Has got dentures. Has a right arm cut off. Oh, okay. So there is a reason for the right arm, or for to buy an arm. Okay. If we manage to, Klaus managed to recruit Agira. Where are you at? Needs. You're getting quite low. Though you're enjoying doing what you're doing. That's going to get your joy up. All right. Otherwise, we need probably a fine meal. In fact, let's just order you to do that so that that bar maxes out and that jumps above that line again. Then you can go back out and work on these. Anyway, I need to get meat outside for the animals, for the, we'll say the dogs, the wargs, the dogs, the bear, what have you. They all have, see, animals, all of those guys are in the no-trap zone. A no-trap zone is, Gera is able to walk around now. Is this area. So let's set this one for... Let's do this differently. I was going to say, let's set it for hay and kibble and meat. But, you know, all three of them in this one, but they may bring three stacks of meat and fill it up, and we'll never get the other ones. This rooster and hen are at it again. This guy... unforbid that. Why has that been forbidden? Interesting. Successfully tamed a boomalope. Okay. That which increases rabbit's taming skills, too. Now he's going after another boomalope. Okay, let's see if I can finish a sentence here. Anyway, I want instead zone delete that. Let's put another zone here. If you are touching this one and move over to here, it's going to take this one and just do that. Colonist needs treatment. Okay, pause. I want to finish my train of thought here. Let's delete that. Let me show you again. So, stockpile. If I just put this right here, it's going to connect it to that. It's going to be the same one. Delete. if you want a second one, a separate one in that space, then you have to make sure that none of these are highlighted. So now I can put one in, and it'll be a third one. Now we have three. So let's... Critical. Food. Meals. Kibble. This one. Critical. Food. Is there a certain kind of meat? There probably isn't. So you're going to give me one stack of meat of some kind. This one, critical. Clear all. What am I looking for? Hay. That's vegetable. Right there. The hay is going to get moved out here. So now we're going to have hay for the boomalopes. We're going to have kibble for probably all the little ones. And meat for the carnivores. And that should keep them from biting turtles' toenails while the turtle bites their nose off, and keep them out of all the other problems. So there's that change. Now, who shot who? Rokes didn't get a weapon, and so is being attacked by a killer bunny. How is this going to go? We only have a bruise. Bunny, oh, the bunny has a bruise. Rokes has been bit twice already. Yeah, okay. We're not going to continue that. Why don't you come on over here and pick up this pistol. And as soon as you're done with that, we're going to get you healed. Because that can get infected. And then we've got a whole round of medicine that's got to come in to treat that. Nice to have medicine again. In fact, we do have medicine again. This one's not been built. Let's cancel this one and put in a real hospital bed. Failed to recruit. So that, let's see, furniture. If we have an operation in the future, try that again. And make you out of hospital bed. Steel. And E this time. Then we can do all operations in that one bed right there. And so Rook's picking this up. And then I want you to head over here and get treated. I have to click Rook's. There we go. Oh, I just looked over and realized I didn't start my timer. How long have I been into this episode? Oh, I hate when I do that. Somewhere between 20 and 30 minutes, I'm going to guess. Yeah. So I'll go another half hour and we'll just see where that lands. Anyway, you're going to be treated by... Where is Rabbit? You're probably up here. You're not. Rabbit, you're right there. You are playing horseshoes. I want to treat Rokes. Okay, who's out here? Dwayne brought in his rabbit. Good. So let's get a sense of... where you guys are starting at. Three. And Rokes, you're a zero. Klaus, right there. And you're a two. Work. Hunt. Grow. That is so strange. Same with Cathra. She's cleaning instead of hunting. What am I missing here? Klaus has a gun. Cathra has a gun. Have they really hunted everything? No, there's a target right there. Is there something I'm missing? Where's Cathra? Klaus, you'll work. Character. Incapable of firefighting. Doesn't say incapable of hunting or anything like that. I don't know. That's not normal. Now let's just intentionally assign Klaus to go hunt something and see if it works. Right there. I can't right-click on it. Okay, let's do this then. Hunt. Alright, now pick Klaus. And tell him to come play with the squirrel. Or the rabbit. I still can't do anything. Are pistols and PDW is not considered a hunting weapon. And so the game cancels it out. That might be a thing. You're training or taming the turtle. Hopefully the turtle doesn't revenge on ya. Okay, then let's... Now, Cathra had a 5. Let's give her, then, the charge rifle and see if that changes her ability to go hunt. And that will answer that question, in which case we need to find another survival rifle or something. Cleaning dirt. Are you restricted? No. Okay. Well, let me know. Oh, you're not a soldier. Is it something like... It's something like that. You've got the personal shield on. Bingo. And Natalia will leave you in the kitchen for now. I don't have any more weapons. Pause. Okay. Actually, I do. But Cathra, you're back to the pistol. We do have plenty of food. Alright, we'll do that with Natalia as well. Work. Natalia, you're going to get a 1 on hunt. And you're ready to go to bed. Let me pause. You can come and get a hold of what? We have the charge rifle left. Shotgun left. Actually, the shotgun might work. I think it's going to carry a stronger punch when it hits. You got to get closer to do it, but it will. I think it'll do the job just fine. I do want to save that charge rifle. Probably for the first one that skills up the most. When we really need something done. How are these guys doing? This is not rotting. That is really interesting, how leather doesn't deteriorate. Okay, who's outside? Cathra went hunting. You get the pistol. Now, whenever the rabbit is behind a tree, it's getting cover. And sleeping. Do we have any sense of cover here? Just curious. Doesn't look like it. So I can't really do that. Rokes, you are shooting one shot and you nailed it. That was impressive. And that was with a pistol. Okay, Cathra. Yeah, give up. You'll come back, do it in the morning. So that means there's a whole bunch that's not going to get accomplished while we're doing this little experiment. Let's throw a bed in here, because we've got 5 people now hunting when they should be doing all their other things. Furniture, bed. We'll do a single bed down here. Wood. And E. Yeah, something like that. Okay. Need power and lights. We need a lot of stuff. Where is Michael? Not sleeping, so he's out mining. You really want to mine this plasteel. Let's get you up into here instead. We eventually will really need that plasteel, but right now, these don't deteriorate. They do deteriorate. Oh, man. I need someone to quickly go get that. What time is it? 2300. Nettie, you got a good run speed. You come and get just that. That one's fine. These are 200 to 300. Did they really? I don't think they deteriorate. No. I think it has to do with the explosion of when they were formed. Okay. Hopefully Michael finds gold soon. Really need some. Need to get that multi-analyzer up and going. Now who's shooting? And where? And what at? And does it involve a boomalope? Dwayne? Going after a squirrel. Right next to a bear. What could possibly go wrong, huh? Nettie's bringing that in, so we can still make some use out of it. This I could toggle off. Keep forgetting about that. Alright now. Got kibble out here. We don't have any kibble in there. Or here. Kibble. Do until you have 350. Because we don't have a cook up and running anymore. Yeah. Natalia is hunting. And Rabbit is handling. Brand was backup cook. Let's go that route. Give him a little bit of practice. Don't know if we're going to continue this experiment for long. We'll get some skill into them. But we do have other things we need to get done. But it'll go for this episode at least. Not seeing any new predators. Probably could use some more beds in here for the bigger animals. Let's see. What am I looking for? Furniture. Right there. Out of what? Yeah, we're running off the chart here. You can do this, and I don't like to, but I may have no choice now. Here? Yeah. We can categorize it by groups. I guess I could leave the groups open. What are you? Yeah, those are all important. That's important. So it's... That's important, which breaks down into these. And further... Yeah, there's a lot of categories here. We've got still boar skin as our large... Well, almost largest quantity. That's cloth, and this is buffalo. So we'll do the boar skins again. Architect, furniture, right there. There's a potential to get quite a few animals in here. We've got, great, the seven chicken meat from the chicken that died. From the mech attack. Alright, how's Michael doing? He's back over here again. Let's go back into here. Let's get all of these pathways done. See what's hiding in these mountains. Well, these hills. These mountainlets. Alright, so let's make sure you do get there before you rethink your priorities. Alright, you're happy. Tick, tick, tick. How's your skill coming? Mining, 17 out of 20. Wow. So 12 taps per square now. That's all it takes. That is good. There's another rabbit. Anything else up here to hunt? Just the one. Any big game come in? Haven't seen buffalo in a long time, or deer, or any of that. And no, we won't be turning our newbies loose on buffalo or deer. That will spell disaster. Alright, now the rabbit shouldn't have any cover. Now, if you get too frustrated waiting for one of them to actually hit, you can draft. Move over here. And here. Then undraft and hunt here. Not that it's going to do any good. Yeah. Feels like starting the game all over again, huh? None of us knew how to do anything. Alright, so what am I forgetting? Kibble would be brand. Nothing there. Very little there. And again, there's nothing hiding in here. Failed to recruit. So brand, you're here. You're going to go butcher. And by that, that probably means... Well, no, it actually means butcher. But we could tell you to instead... No, we can't. Prioritize butcher table. That's it. Can't say do the kibble part. Okay. Anyway, what else is there to be doing? We can think about this. Eric is hauling steel to steel hospital bed, so he is doing the construction jobs. This is more marble tile to finish off this pattern here. We decided to leave that. I think we will... Do we need to separate this off in order to have a room here that... Let's see. That isn't connected to other things that... What was that noise? Who does? Natalia has a shield still. How is that possible? Restrict? Assign. Oh, I didn't do that. There we go. Okay. What else is over here? Breakdown cooler. Jump two. That did just happen. Okay. Combat supplier is old. Right? Pretty sure that's an old one. So that one will be taken care of. Oh, it just did. All right. All we have left is a research project. Okay. What was I saying? Kibble. Brand. You are now resting. Can you do... you can't. They keep bringing in these things as fast as we're going to be able to do our job here. Okay, so Vapa, you are hauling hay, so you're still on hauling duty. Okay. Still have just the... How many chicks do we have now? Animals? No, same number. Okay. That got repaired, but it needs to get charged. Let's flick this one off. Click this one on. This one will hold, and this one will start to recharge. Otherwise, we're in the 4th of fall, so pretty soon we're going to run out of growing temperatures. When that happens, a lot of this is going to die. We'll re-roof this and get the grow lights going again. This will all die off. Looking around, seeing what needs to be done. Yeah, I can tell I'm tired. Can't really keep a train of thought. I was going to record Farming Simulator tonight. I spent a couple of hours doing contract jobs, running the plow and the cultivator and getting several fields ready to be purchased. And by the time I got done with all that, driving that tractor back and forth is very hypnotizing. Get to where I have to shake my head to wake myself up halfway through the job. And so when it came time to record the episode, I had no energy. I couldn't do it. I recorded 5 minutes worth, and I could tell I was going to put myself to sleep. So I canceled that one and came over to RimWorld thinking this would be a lot more exciting, and it is. I'm more awake, but still I'm not awake enough. Michael has left there. He's probably asleep. It's daytime. Yep. Boomalopes. Let's start to limit the animals from the bedrooms. Animals, who is bonded to whom? I think it would be listed here, right? Or right here. Spirit is the only one, so Klaus. So let's architect zone, take away from no trap zone, right there. More of the bedrooms. So Klaus is over here right now. Selma got injured again. Let's take away this. Do they need... Is there any reason to have them in here? If they're hauling, there is. Okay, so we'll leave them there. We'll clear that out. We'll clear these out. Treatment. Okay. Alright, let's see who shot who. Cathra shot Natalia, who's trying to shoot there. Alright, let's draft, move away from those bullets. Oh, we got hit again. That's the danger of having more than one hunter at any one time. Natalia, what happened? Gunshot in the leg, gunshot in the torso. Alright, you, Cathra, stand down. Natalia, you're resting. Let's assign you to the new hospital bed. You did it on your own. Poor quality. Oh. Eric, work. You're 17 out of 20. I mean, you're not a rogue, so 20 out of 20, but still, 17 is dang good. Oh, well. It's still... Actually, it doesn't... All it really affects... Well, I don't know what all affects. It affects the value of the room that it's in. Ah, we need to do some of this floor. We're out of silver, so we can't put a sterile floor in. Klaus is needing his treatment? Yes. So we need to get Rabbit in here. Who's probably already on his way to tend Selma. Boy, lots going on. Beak. Another turtle. Where are you finding these turtles? And why are you not finding the meat? The meat is there. Anyway, I don't know what I was saying, but I have a feeling I left Cathra frozen in time, didn't I? Where are you at? Natalia's down there. Cathra's stuck over here. Alright, now you want to go play horseshoes. Probably best. So after this experiment is done, toward the end of this episode, which is probably here pretty soon, another 10 minutes or so, we will... There's another turtle. Don't shoot that turtle! Tame. We want to probably take the guns away from all but maybe two of them that were the most skilled up. So that's probably Cathra and Dwayne, I'm thinking. Cathra, I know, is a 5. Where's Dwayne? You're a 4. Klaus was a 2. Right there. Now a 3. But has a passion for it, though. Ha. Huh. And he needs all the joy he can get. He'll probably stay as well. Natalia was a 0. And now is injured. You're right over here. Yeah, well, you've got a passion for it too, but you're really going to be our cook. So I think once this is done, we're going to give up on this one and take you back to cooking. So you are a cook first. Your hunting is off. And as soon as possible, if it'll let us, we'll switch you back to probably like a marble club. I think that's what that one is. Actually, a gladius would be better. Don't see one, though. All right, we will tell you to do that. And how well was your doctoring? You're in great shape. You'll be fine. So who else do we need to take off of? Ranged. Selma's fully healed. Klaus is out here, so we'll leave Klaus. Kathra will leave. Natalia is fully healed. Good. Michael's over there. Still working on the plasteel, so come back over here. Who are we going to find? Eric, Ronnie, Snookums, Dwayne. So Dwayne, we're going to leave. There's Klaus, we're going to leave. Though maybe not necessarily on hunting for all of them. We'll see. I'm looking for Rokes. I'm not seeing him. Work. Rokes was there. You're over here playing horseshoes. And you are at a two with no passion. All right. You are going to switch out for... we'll do this one. And we're going to Rokes. Take you off of hunting. You're going to go right back to constructing. All right, you're good there. So in that case, work, no, assign. Natalia, you're back to a worker. Start compacted machinery, good. And Rokes, you are back to a worker. Right there. Grab that while the message is still here. And mine that one. And orders, mine that one as well. Let's see if there's... It's kind of dark to see in there. I want to see if I need to queue up any of these other ones. It takes longer to punch through. Okay. So, who is going to continue to be hunting? Klaus, Dwayne, Kathra. I thought I turned that off. What did I do? Turn that one off. For some reason, I've been going to this column for hunting. You were actually decent. Huh. That's a one. Make this your first two. Otherwise, you will head over and do art. Okay. So, glancing through this again, Eric is back to researching, which means he's back to constructing. And we need to get some more construction jobs queued up. We're just about done with that. So when that doesn't work, he will go to hauling and then go to mining. So that works out fine. So Kathra... So we've got nobody cleaning right now. That's really what this comes down to. Ronnie could be until she goes back to hunting again once this little experiment is done. Otherwise, who's out here? Ronnie is hunting a squirrel. Since you got the order to do that. Spirit is out here because Klaus was out here, apparently. And he just came back and dropped off his prey. Now he's resting. Okay. Talia's going to bed. How are we doing for statues? In fact, there was one I wanted to look at. This one from Vapa, the Codex of Hugs. Is there a description? There is. Alright, a torso-sized piece of material sculpted into an artistic form. The sculpture bears a depiction of Rokes smacking Trebo while capturing her as she writhes on the ground. Rokes is laughing as tears well up in Trebo's eyes. The style is classical with sinuous elements. A caterpillar behind the focal point seems to symbolize torment. The artwork relates to the capturing of Trebo on the 7th of winter 5501. Well, that is quite the description. So what is this one now? Gray Crag from Klaus. So Klaus built a piece that bears an artwork of Eric stalking a buffalo from afar as the buffalo travels. The buffalo is looking around as though she senses that something is wrong. The erotic style of the central scene clashes with the fauvist depiction of the background. Okay, there is a chimpanzee beneath the main subject. Quite random. That's all we've got there. Seems like we have a couple other pieces of art about. There's one in Klaus's room, made by Klaus, called The Sadness with Nettie. Do we ever read this? On this carving is an artwork of Nettie smacking Kyle Harris while capturing him with obvious pleasure. Nettie is laughing as tears well up in Kyle's eyes. Wonder if this was one of our current characters but previously named Kyle. The subject is in the front of a cave. The overall composition is rectangular. There's one other. Rabbit's got one. Made by Michael. This carving shows a solitary smith. There is a community to the right of the main scene, while the image somehow expresses both exhaustion and hope. That was one of our first ones made, so apparently the descriptions are getting a little more interesting as we go. So that was that. I'm guessing, closing in on 1 hour. Did we get enough done here? If we can get the animals done so we can get back to butchering. Oh, we can get back to butchering. I forgot about that. Let's move Kibble to the top. And let's pick someone just to get some butchering done. Who is capable? Nettie, can you butcher? Let's make sure we get some kibble made. Otherwise, we did not get into this guy yet. We got some shooting training done on, we'll say, the 3 of our 5 melees. So I would say we could use them out in battles. I've just defaulted to the idea that if they're primarily melee, then they have to be melee, but they really can be the other. They're not going to be very successful, but they can at least get out there and go pew, pew, pew and have fun. Otherwise, we got the animals, we got the hen taken care of, we got enough random stuff done to prepare us for next episode, which I'm guessing is going to include some kind of a disaster, because this was way too calm. So with that, let's call this one done. This has been Noble Rambler. I thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you next time, folks. Bye-bye.